Welcome to the show after the show, where we get really drunk because this tastes like grape juice. And it was $3 at CVS.
Like a fireside chat, like drunk.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah, yes, it's kind of like that. Good.
Behind the scenes, like meet the mun.
Is that people?
Meet the mun?
Yeah, one of those things.
That's adorable.
Yeah, that's what we'll call it.
Okay.
Anyways, this is Jamie. They are non-binary.
Oh yes, indeed. This is Bailey.
I play on.
Yes.
I'm bi-gender. He, his is fine. I don't care. He, his, she, her, it's all good. If you don't know which, they is fine. I don't get offended by that, but just default he, his doesn't hurt.
At least one person has
asked.
At least multiple people have wondered at some point if we're dating. And no.
Sorry
no
to report, we are not actually dated in real life dating.
No.
We are just best friends.
Yeah.
We date through cosplay. I am an illustrator. I go to an art college, regrettably, maybe, but I do that. And I draw stuff. I draw Les Mis sometimes.
Oh yeah.
That's a thing on my blog that you can probably find.
Probably, yeah. I'm an art history major. I'm living that art life.
Yep. Art history major at a STEM college.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
It is what it is. It's chill. I draw sometimes. Recreationally.
Yeah, they also do that. I dabble in art history recreationally. So, yeah. Except we both like very different kinds of art.
Yeah, true.
I like Baroque art, especially.
I love Dada.
Telling, I guess.
But yeah.
We're like the same person, but we're polar opposites at the same time.
Yeah.
I'm asexual, pansexual.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah. We got really drunk watching Les Mis one time. There's an embarrassing video of it.
Shoots on, isn't it?
That's the same.
The guy with the mustache.
That's the same guy.
What the fuck? How have I never noticed that?
You've never noticed that?
Not
he fucking murdered our OTP, Jamie.
But I never noticed.
I know. And he says, don't waste your lives.
To be fair, we've gotten fairly drunk a good number of times.
I'm watching Les Mis, yeah.
Oh my god. Boyfriend.
Why are you using the flash on the screen?
I'm recording it.
But we got really drunk watching Les Mis one time.
That was a great...
That was probably one of the highlights of our friendship.
Make them bleed while
Me too! Make them pay for every man.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh my god, I want to touch his chest because he's all hairy and sweaty. Oh my god, Andoras!
Yeah, I said I wanted to lick Aaron's Bates chest. It was a thing. There's a whole lot. I don't know. What else do these fine young Les Mis fans need to know about us and our terribleness?
I hate filming my trap kitchen.
It was not fun. The only reason that video got made was because of me.
Yeah, I feel like I've tried to like say that a bunch of times and I don't know how like how much it's actually. Bailey is like your godsend.
I was basically spoon feeding Jamie lies. They were just like, I want to stop. And I was like, we gotta finish the video, otherwise we'll have drunk all this wine for no reason. And so like, I was just like saying stuff and making Jamie repeat it. And then
yeah, no, Bailey's like at least 75% of the humor in our kitchen. I feel like I keep trying to say that.
Olives.
Oh my god, the olives.
Sometimes when you make a mistake, like not supporting your olives as you're trying to help them open up.
My parents
didn't support me.
Like, my parents didn't support me when I was trying to open up to them. Then they just, you know, fall on the floor. And then their, like, inner, deepest, darkest secrets fall out all around the floor. And all around everybody who will listen to them.
That's what therapy is for.
But, you know, that's what friends are for. And when you don't have any friends, that's what therapy's for.
Why?
What?
And wine.
Huh? And when you don't have enough money for therapy, that's what mine is for.
That's so good. Because Jamie was so far gone.
I was so drunk. Yeah, and then what was it? Oh my god, it was a terrible. Yeah. I was so drunk. I'm like, normally, like, I mean.
It was like past happy drunk. We were like in misery drunk.
I was, yeah.
The dogs were right to sleep. I wish I was a dog. Dogs never got drunk.
Dogs are pure. Dogs never make pure life choices. You want to know why? Because they don't make any life choices. Sometimes I wish I were a dog.
Please end my suffering.
I at least, from the time halfway through, I was dizzy and I wanted nothing more than to go to bed. But Bailey made me continue.
Whoop, whoop. Yes, I did.
You saved our drunk kitchen.
I do want to say words because I've said a lot of words because when I'm drunk, I like to talk about everything and anything that crosses my mind ever.
So if there's words you would like to say now, say them.
I don't really know. I'm just along for the ride.
Otherwise, I will continue saying words.
Basically, we're doing a YouTube channel now. That's like an RP YouTube channel. Didn't expect this because we talked about it. For some reason doing YouTube for a while, but like now we're actually kind of doing YouTube, but it's not in the way that we expected. Cheers to that, I guess. We're still doing it. It's fun. I don't mind it, and I like
drink after I toast.
I didn't drink.
I did. It still tastes pretty good.
If people do want to see stuff, and people want to see specific stuff, especially if there's anything you want to see that's not necessarily Art Drunk Kitchen, or if you have specific ideas for Art Drunk Kitchen.
Yeah, let us know.
I feel like this is such a, like, a... Yes, I definitely want suggestions. What am I using? I was sitting there one day. I don't remember if it was related to R or not. But I was like, Pepe meme, but treachery of images. And so I Googled Cecina Paun Pepe.
And it was there.
And it was there. So it was a thing.
And then we were at our community college and we were like, this is something that R would think is
we
super
funny. We drew
fun
it at Starbucks.
But, yeah, it's in my sketchbook still. Yeah, and then we were like, oh my god, Jamie, you have to like make it in the shirt for the video. And then it happened. And that is probably one of my favorite things. It's like the legendary shirt. We should about wrap it up. We've got to edit so much of this because we've just been rambling about nothing.
So
thanks for watching our Meet the Mun video. I guess that's what we're calling it.
Meet the Mun!
Yeah, or, people behind the characters.
Yeah, I feel like Mun is more fitting than actor
is weird. We're not.
I'm not there.
I'm
literally.
You don't presume to be what we're not.
No, yeah. That's absolutely not what it is.
That's not
I put on a wig and then just basically act like myself. And
yeah,
get
me too.
More drunk than I would. That's about the only change.
I think the only one I do is I put on the wig and then that's about it.
I
let you get more drunk than you normally would. Yeah. So, that's us. Thanks for watching. We will do more. Leave us suggestions and things for future videos and whatever.
Straight from Bailey's mouth.
Yeah, I guess I'm part of this.
Bailey's promises! I never promised anything.
Did I promise things? You'd kind of promise things. So we both promise things. Now we're both trapped in it. It's your thing to begin with, so you're already in there.
Yeah. Technically, if I edit this out, they don't have to know. I'm like gonna leave in all of that.
Yeah, you are.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching our video.
Catch you on the flippy flop.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Yep. Yeah.